Hi, this is Chris from Nuvoton Marketing. The product we are going to introduce today is the NuMicro M0A23 microcontroller. The M0A23 is our smallest microcontroller with CAN function, which is AEC-Q100 Grade 1 qualified with the temperature up to 125 degrees. The M0A23 is based on the Cortex-M0 core and can operate at 48 MHz. It includes a hardware divider for efficient division operation. In terms of memory, it offers a maximum of 32 KB flash and 4 KB SRAM. The M0A23 is designed to operate in a wide temperature range from minus 14 to 125 degrees, making it suitable for the environment with high temperature and high humidity. We have conducted strictly temperature and humidity reliability testing to ensure its performance under various conditions. It supports operating voltage from 2.5 to 5.5 voltage. In other words, it can be powered by 3.3 or 5 voltage system. After a brief introduction to this product, let's take a closer look at the specification of M0A23. The M0A23 microcontroller is specifically designed for automotive application and include essential CAN and LIN functions. In terms of CAN, the M0A23 supports CAN 2.0B, authorized by Bosch, ensuring excellent reliability. Additionally, the M0A23 features UR, I2C, SPI, and other functions, making it suitable for various bridge applications, such as CAN to IS485 conversion, analog to digital conversion, ADC to UR conversion, and more. In terms of control, the M0A23 provides 4 set timer and 6 PWM channels, enabling a wide range of applications such as LED control and motor control. The M0A23 offers a rich set of analog functionality, including up to 17 channels of 12-bit ADC. Almost every pin can be utilized as an ADC input. Additionally, the M0A23 includes comparator and the DAC function. Another highlight is a packaging option available, which choose of 20 or 28 pin. Taking the 20-pin package as an example, only 2 pins, VDD and ground pin, cannot be used as I/O function, while all the other pins can be served as I/O function. As mentioned earlier, with 17 ADC channels, this means that out of the 20 pins, 80 pins can be used as I/O function and 70 pins can be used as ADC input. Therefore, the M0A23 offers great flexibility in its usage. You can freely configure all the I/O pins, including PWM, UR, LIN, CAN, and other functionalities. In summary, the NuMicro M0A23 microcontroller is qualified with the AEC-Q100 125 degree automotive standard, and it is a compact yet powerful product available in 20-pin and 28-pin package, offering a rich set of functionalities. It includes analog features such as ADC, DAC, and comparator, and also provide CAN, LIN, UR, and PWM timer functionalities. And thank you for listening. Bye-bye.